If you're just getting into throwing A-rigs, here's my suggestion. Don't start off with the big ones. 7-spread A-rig, that's a big A-rig. Start off with the 5-spread, use smaller baits. You can throw this on a medium-heavy crankbait rod, catch a few fish, get some experience with this, get some confidence, then you can move into the bigger baits and the bigger A-rigs. It'll save you some money and it'll save you a lot of time and frustration. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys on the water.